Well, another long weekend festival last night wasn't quite as uneventful. There were 45 arrests for drug offences at the Future Music Festival in Flemington. There was a big police presence, including mounted officers and sniffer dogs. They seized quantities of drugs, including ecstasy, amphetamines, cocaine, cannabis, GHB and steroids. Four people were charged with possessing a drug of dependence.